So, I'm wondering what happens when you only run ranged hangers. Yes, only ranged hanger. So, we're gonna take this fury, the tridents. Let's not mention the level of the tridents. Let's just lag a whole bunch, because that's what we're good at. And, yeah. Thank you. Got a cough. It's a pretty bad one. My sister's sick too with this cough. Runny nose, all that sort of stuff. It's horrible. My cough has gotten worse over a couple days. Okay. Maybe I should have picked the camera. I don't know, I just want to run something range. A little bit different type of content. You know? But I don't want to get killed and smothered right off the bat. I wanted a range. Kill in any of these bots. If you get a kill, it's pretty impressive. That's what I'm saying. That'd be nice. I feel sick of this thing. Okay, we're gonna get a full salvo of titles. One, two, three. Shoot him. I'm gonna shoot him somewhere. I don't know where he at. Could have been nice if I could have gotten the super pilot on these things. But maybe it can't be choosers. Come on guys, you gotta get something a little bit more interesting than this. Okay, that's it, we're brawling. Ooh, no we're not. I don't know, I can't shoot anything because of my teammates. That is not our kill. Not our kill either. What the heck? Okay, we're gonna go with Carnage. Look at that. Going old school. Oh, what the? Okay. This is a joke. Charge up all the way now. Come on. We charged up. Okay, my traps do not do that much damage. Okay, that time I missed.
Well done.
We need Yamato. Just like this.
What? I have the kill stolen.
No, it's called kill secured. Okay, I might be off with the Morons.
What?
See ya, what? Huh. That's an inappropriate answer. I almost killed that egg. I almost did. Just you watch my... My voice sounds horrible right now.
Fuck, man. What?
Okay. Nope. We're getting the dock. Get a long video. A long match, actually. I'm gonna play another one. On Yamato. I'm gonna get that map. Come on, man. I just know you want to beat. Okay, we got a level 10 GI Pioneer.
I'm hitting him!
Just very, very slightly. Okay. That was a victory. That's not what happens when you only run ranged hangers. That is not what happens. We're gonna play another match. And I'm gonna show you guys myself what happens. How much damage? Okay, I scored, I don't think I scored better damage with my brawl and anger, but let's get on to it. Okay, we're going to try it on here. Where's the team? Let's try the GI pen.
Thank you.
How's that not my kill? Come out from there. You don't belong there. You jump, you're jumping. Yes, kill me. So I can wreck that joke over there. He's still alive. That girl's gonna die. Wait, maybe these guys need a knife, get it. What? Okay, we're going with the Tempest Molot. This is not a Fury. This is a Leo. I'm dead if I don't get out of here. That shield, I don't remember that shield lasting that long. Why did I pick this? To get beacons. Come on, let's go. Well, I guess try and get this beacon. What? look at that. I did damage. Die, fool, die. Okay. Okay, I actually did some damage to that Gareth right there. That was pretty good. I must say for level 6 tridents. Yes, these tridents are not leveled up. Okay. We've learned something. Do not run all ranged hangers. Subscribe down below if you are new. Hit that like button as well. One like equals one unsick William. I'll catch you guys next time.